Peter Parker has faced many challenges and tragedies as Spider-Man, and also in his personal life, most notably the deaths of his beloved Uncle Ben and Aunt May. He is also finding difficulties with his current relationship with Mary Jane Watson. So the two broke up, and as Peter is broken by this breakup, another girl enters into his life, Felicia Hardy, the Black Cat. But she is a thief who loves to put Spidey in many dangers. So one time, she broke into Kingpin's apartment. Spidey arrived there to stop the theft. But as he saw Cat's life is in danger, he jumped at Kingpin, tried everything he can to allow Cat escape that place. But not only that time, Spidey caught her many times, but every time Cat managed to escape. But one day, Peter makes up his own mind and captures Cat with a priceless diamond. But Felicia uses her trick and seduces Peter with her charm. Peter hesitates as he can't reveal his face, but Cat lets him know he is Spider-Man and she doesn't care about his face. So Cat brings him into her apartment and they spend the night together. But hours later, Peter wakes up. There are a lot of things are happening in his mind. He fails to keep his identity secret. He thinks maybe he takes a big risk. He then sees all the valuable stuffs that Felicia stole, and Peter tells himself he was supposed to catch her, not spend the night playing mouse. And he blames himself for everything, and he still can't believe he did things with Cat. Cat wakes up and hugs Peter. After a long time, she feels pretty good. But then Peter steps back, tells Felicia he can't do this. He is Spider-Man. He should have turned her in the moment they met. But he didn't, because he is a mess. He knows Felicia is gorgeous. He likes her very much. But he has responsibility that he takes very seriously. He fights crime. Hearing all this, Felicia thinks Peter is joking, but Peter strictly reminds her he is not. She is great in many ways, but the fact is, she is a thief and he can't allow her to do crimes. So Peter puts on his costume, and before leaving, he reminds Cat to return all the stuffs that she stole by tomorrow night, or he will be back to turn her in. So which part you like the most? Please share them on the comment section down below. And please like this video and do subscribe, as this will motivate me to make more contents. Thank you so much for watching. Everyone stay safe, and I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.